I think we already have a defrost. Very nice. Dang it, I just missed the full one. At least I caught one in 2022. Unfortunately, that one's running again, so you're not going to be able to hear it. Unless it shuts off. Anyways. Defrost and steam show in the snow of the 2025 ton carrier. Take two. From March 12th. Again, if only that one weren't running. Wait. Defrost. This one just turned off. I'm going to get this thing starting back up and defrost, hopefully. This thing has finished its defrost cycle, so yeah. It finished its defrost cycle while I was gone, so yeah. Yeah, thank you for watching, and over and out. Thank you.